Can I really save money by refinancing mortgage without a broker? I live in the US and I am considering refinancing my mortgage. From what I have read, a large part of the cost of refinancing comes down to broker fees, which tend to be a percentage of the principal, approximately 1-2%, and can be in excess of $10,000, so I am curious about the possibility of refinancing without using a broker. What are the pros and cons of doing this? Can I really save money by not using a broker?
I am an old person, and over the years I've had a number of rental properties as well as those that I've lived in. With that, came a number of refinances. When I was trying to buy rental properties and had trouble getting a mortgage from a local bank, I went through a broker. Yes, that came at a cost. For the home I am in now, nearly 25 years, I have refinanced 5 or 6 times. And I've never used a broker for this house mortgage. The bank was always willing to give me a decent rate and their lowest fees. In the end, a spreadsheet is your best friend. Or a good mortgage calculator. If you are asked to pay $10,000 more up front but save, say, $500 per month, you can see the break-even is about 20 months. The process has been discussed here on many questions. When I am back to my desktop computer, I will see if I can find a few good ones and link to them.